Hey, it's January 19th, and we're out here at Williamson Valley, and we're going to ride this trail up and back. It's about 11 and a half miles, and we should get some good shots. Beautiful weather. We'll have a great time. No, go ahead.
I just wanted this is to one of the wilderness areas in Prescott. It's Granite Mountain, and we'll be riding right in the shadow of that. We're going to start to climb up 347. It's pretty gradual all the way, but there are some short, steep sections over rocks that you'll see right here. This really takes some effort to get over. And on the way up, we also go by some pretty neat rock formations. Here's one coming up shortly where we'll climb over a large rock. Right here. This is kind of a lot of fun in here. Once we get to the top of 347, we'll go ahead and turn around and come down this really nice long downhill. We're on that right here. Coming up now is kind of a drop off this large rock that you see right here. It's pretty easy, but then you've got to navigate this rock garden. We all made it fine. There's Terry on my left in the blue helmet, and Steve in the red shirt in front of me now. Some climbing on the way back, which we just went through there, and then after the climb, of course, we'll get a nice downhill, which we're on right now. We'll start to climb again. Now we're heading back to the gate, to the Williamson Valley Trail. What we've been on here is 347. Take that through the gate and then down toward the parking lot. See some houses in the distance. And that'll complete the ride.